finally made it, but I just realized something. I'm here. I don't speak French apart from bonjour.
You came out of your way. You sat down to speak to me. What amazing grace that you've shown so patiently. And you,
oh, having lunch with my sister today.
Waiting for me, just for me. Oh. My shame.
Live. Tallest.
Okay.
Live.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What are you so happy about the most today?
Well, you know, to be very honest, I thought I would be sad.
Why?
Well, because last year my dad died just before my birthday.
So
this is like the second birthday without me. So I really thought I would be sad. But like, everybody has been so great, social media, everything, like,
yes, I'm
actually very happy.
Yay! So say happy birthday to me like you mean it!
Happy birthday to you!
Come on! Come on, give me that jump! Come on, don't let us...
Where would I be if you left me, God? Where would I be? Lift it up now. If you left me, I don't wanna know.
So people who criticize you, people who judge you, people who tell you how they think you should live your life, what you should eat, what you should not eat. With my cola alone, I like my cola.
I love you.
But in the end, who are you living your life for? Because when you die, you're truly going to be by yourself.
patiently, and you